It was a beatdown tonight here in Seattle. The Huskies victorious in a major way, 106-55. The Huskies improved to 9-3 on the season. They take down Bethune-Cookman. Boy, the offensive highlights in this one, and stuff to choose from. Plenty of defense leading to offense. That was the theme tonight for the Huskies.
Just was a dunk fest all second half. I mean, you name it. Each Husky participated in Matisse Thybulle, Jalen Noel, Nas Carter. I mean, all of them on the break just finishing. Too much for Bethune-Cookman tonight.
Well, the Huskies won the second half. You ready for this? By a score of 63-19.
Yeah, they dominated everywhere. See, Sam Timmons wouldn't let anybody come into the paint. David Chris got it going early. Everybody got it going in the second half. Jason Crandall came off the bench, got into the act. The closer, Kingma, got into the act. Carlos Johnson, everybody got into the act tonight.
Oh, what a night it was. Take a look at the final stats. Bethune-Cookman shooting just 28%, 63% meanwhile for the Huskies, who knocked down 15 threes. First time with 100 points and 15 made three-pointers for the Dogs since the Isaiah Thomas era. To be exact, February of 2011, when IT had 23 points. Huskies roll tonight, 106-55, 9-3, matching their win total from last year.